Is everyone? Am I dead? Damn. I can't see anything. I just don't understand. What was the point of all this? Everything I've done. Everything I've been through. Was it all just a waste?
Haseo?
That voice. Zelkova, what are you...
Ovan has activated the true power of the Rebirth. As an Epitaph user, your PC and its consciousness was heavily damaged. Having learned of Ovan's truth, you are on the verge of losing yourself. You must ask your Epitaph. Just who Haseo is. Now, head towards your own truth.
After Shino went into a coma, I found I was alone. Back then, all I had left was a desire for revenge against Tri-Edge. In fact, I wasn't interested in anything but power. That's how I became the terror of death. You see, back then I thought that was fine. Back on that day when I was data drained by Tri-Edge, I lost my power. The power I thought was absolute was crushed like it was nothing. In the middle of all that, I met everybody else. In the beginning, they just pissed me off. I planned to just use them as much as I could and then lose them. But then... At some point, it all changed. They became something important to me. come to think of it, I've met and dealt with all kinds of people since this started. People I could only understand by dealing with them head on. People that caused nothing but trouble, but were good deep down. People who have different reasons for doing things, but share the same goals. People I can count on. And... yeah, those guys. I wonder what they're doing now. That's right. Yeah, that's it. Shino. Alcade. The Lost Ones. There. They're all still waiting for me. I told myself I was going to see everything through to the end. That's why I'm here.
Ah, yes, I found you. Who are you? So that's your answer, huh? What a moron! How many times have you turned your back on that road? How many times have you forsaken it? It's a pain, you know. Tough. Harsh. Are you saying you'll still go down that road? My mind's made up. I get you. So then, I guess you don't need me anymore. See ya. No, I'm not letting you go. Huh? I said I'd see things through. So come on. I'm taking you with me. Hey! You are me.
I'm right here.